There are two major taboos for opening paper bundles. One is that we cannot make paper figures for living people. Secondly, it is absolutely not allowed to add eyes to paper figures. And my master has broken both of these taboos. Lu San is the only owner of a paper binding shop in Baigui Town. On this day, the butler of the overseas Chinese mansion hurriedly arrived. Please ask him to help tie a paper figure. Make a paper figure based on this photo. The person in the photo is the Miss Qiao from the Qiao family. Qiao Yuanyuan. Isn't she living well? The butler opened the wooden box in front of him. It's filled with gold and silver inside. Old Lu repeatedly emphasized the rules of their profession. Cannot make paper figures for living people. Isn't this causing death? The butler threatened. So if you don't do it, is it difficult to wait for others to make paper figures for you? Old Lu understands that he cannot afford to provoke this Qiao family. I can only take on this business. On the night when Miss Qiao made the paper figures, something strange has happened. Old Lu finished burning incense for the young lady. The oil lamp suddenly goes out. Looking at the photo of Miss Qiao again, suddenly changed his expression. Old Lu instinctively went back to touch the paper man. But the paper figure suddenly disappeared and disappeared. When Lao Lu was searching, startled by the sudden appearance of the young lady. But upon closer inspection, still the paper man. Early the next morning, Old Lu quickly sent the tied paper figures to the overseas Chinese mansion. He handed the paper man over to the butler. I was planning to tell the other party about the strange thing that happened last night. But the other party didn't give him a chance to talk at all. Just let him leave. Old Lu came to the courtyard. I heard someone in the adjacent room doing something. I took a glance through the crack in the door. I saw a wizard reciting scriptures in front of the coffin in front of me. But there seems to be a living person inside that coffin. Old Lu thinks things are not that simple. So he hid in the backyard of Qiao's mansion that night. Sure enough, it's evening. Qiao Mansion began to hold strange ceremonies. Miss Qiao was placed on the firewood. As the mage ignites the talisman, the firewood was ignited. When Old Lu saw that Miss Qiao was not dead yet, it's already late. The wizard stabbed the paper man's body with a knife and threw the paper figures into the fire together. As the paper figures were burned down, Miss, there has been no movement either. But Lao Lu saw that. The paper man stood upright from the fire. He thought his eyes were blurred. So I rubbed my eyes. Looking back at the yard. Help me. Miss Qiao was buried in the fire. But Old Lu saw his ghost. The team that came forward just walked out of the Qiao family courtyard. A lunatic suddenly stopped him. He broke into the team, pushing open the lid of the coffin. This is that crazy person. Master unveils the white cloth. Found a paper figure inside. In a fit of anger, he threw the paper man to the ground. But that lunatic seems to care a lot about that paper man. He was startled. Hurry up and follow the team to the cemetery. But suddenly he was in the team. I saw Miss Qiao's figure. Ah, Miss Qiao. Miss Qiao has returned. There's no one here. What are you talking nonsense about? Old Lu believed that it was because he had violated taboos. So one after another, they hit evil spirits. He ran all the way home. It took a long time to run and realize. He never left the cemetery. Suddenly, there was lightning and thunder. Old Lu saw a figure in the mist. Hurry up and ask for directions. Brother, I got lost. Can you take me out and help me? Where are you going? Old Lu was frightened and ran 2 miles in one breath. I stopped and realized it was still in this cemetery. He knows this is the folk tradition of ghosts hitting the wall. Fortunately, he is still a 30-year-old boy. Old Lu closed his eyes. While urinating, praying for the blessings of the gods. But wait for him to open his eyes again. Found paper figures standing all around. Old Lu is about to escape. I was surrounded by paper figures. At this moment, the eerie nursery rhyme sounded again. Miss Qiao's paper figure also suddenly appeared. Can you help me light my eyes? Final. Old Lu was forcefully pressed and used blood to injure the paper man's eyes. And he also woke up from his dream. Wait for him to get up. I just realized that I'm still lying in the cemetery. There is still a paper figure lying next to him with his eyes on it. He quickly ran back to town. But I found out that the woodcutter was attending another funeral. I only found out after inquiring about it. Just last night. Mr. Qiao died suddenly for no reason. Where is the butler Qiao? It's a big deal now. I don't know. It's not good anymore. No, Master Han fell and died in the forest. Afterwards, old Lu quickly ran back to the store. Simple packing of luggage. He fled from Baigui Town with his disciple Nan Shang. Moved to a floating town several hundred miles apart to settle down. And since then, anyone who has lived in the Qiao family before. Mild and deadly entanglement. If it's too serious, you'll end up dying. The woodcutter became an unknown dark house from then on. No one dares to approach.